Hey everyone, it's Mr. Chappell here at Southfield Elementary, and today we're going to be doing another soccer game called soccer bowling. Now this is soccer speed bowling, so here's what you're going to need. Bowling pins. If you don't have bowling pins around your house, which you probably do not, you can use items like me, I have set up over there. Water bottles, empty bleach wipe container, paper towel roll, you can use plastic drinking cups, you can use books, you can use box of Kleenex standing up and down. Anything. Just find things around your house that can be bowling pins. That's things that can be knocked over without being broken. You're going to need a bowling ball or soccer ball. If you're outside, you can use any type of ball. Basketball, soccer ball, kickball, dodgeball, doesn't matter. I'm going to be using a sock ball today because we're going to pretend that we're inside. So I took three socks and I rolled them into a round ball. You're also going to need a timer because you're going to play for 5 minutes. So you're going to set your timer for 5 minutes, and when that buzzer goes off, that's going to let you know how many points you got. Here's how I'd like you to set your pins up in a triangle fashion. So this is if you have six bowling pins. Each dot is a pin. This would be your front one, then the next row, and then you have three in the back. And notice they are spaced out. If you only have three bowling pins, then you would do the same thing with just that top row. You would have one, two, three. All right. Now, what you're going to do for this game is you're going to establish a distance. I am playing 10 feet away. This cone here marks my kicking line. 10 feet away, I have my bowling pins where I'm going to be kicking my sock ball from. What you're going to do is you are going to set your timer for 5 minutes, and then you are going to play. Now, you're going to kick your ball. If you knock down any pins, they stay down. Once you've knocked all the pins down, all six of those pins are on the ground, I've now earned 1 point, and I set them up again. So repeat. You don't earn a point every time you hit a pin. You only earn a point once you've knocked all six over, and then you set them back up, and you try to work on point number two. All right, so let's just give this a try. I'm not really going to go for real, but we're just going to pretend I set my timer. I'm going to kick my ball or my softball. I knocked three down. I didn't get a point yet. I have to knock those other three down before I first get my point. So I'm going to step and kick. Okay, missed, and you keep going. Run back. You're being timed, so you have to go as fast as you can. Okay, I knocked down two. I still didn't get a point yet. I have to knock down that final pin before I earn my first point. This is going to be challenging. I was able to get it. So that is 1 point. So then I'm going to run back as fast as I can. I'm going to set my pins back up in a triangle. And then you get your ball and you run back. And the time's going. So right now I have 1 point. I'm going to start working on point number two. Step. Okay, I was able to get three. And you keep going. And then when the buzzer goes off or the timer goes off, you'll see how many points you were able to get in that 5 minute time period. Remember, you don't get a point every time you hit a pin. You only get a point when you knock down the entire set of pins. So if you're playing with three pins, every time you knock down all three pins, you get a point. I'm playing with six, so I didn't get a point until I knocked all six down. Just remember, don't have the pins like that. It's too easy. You want to spread them apart so you have a challenge. And then what you'll do is once your timer is up, you'll take a rest, maybe get some water, and then you're going to play again. You're going to come back and you're going to try to beat your score. You're going to hit start and set your timer for 5 minutes and see if you got 3 points, see if you can beat 3 points in 5 minutes. So this is soccer bowling. I hope you enjoy this game. Keep being awesome. Stay active and keep being fit. Bye, boys and girls.